like that idea?
I actually kind of do like that idea. I'm sure he does well. Yeah. I think he's already in your pocket, so to speak.
Well, you know, no comment.
Well, you know, before we get too far into this match, I want to talk about what we saw before the commercial break. That all-out brawl certainly is not what I was expecting to see when we were told we had a commotion backstage.
A ton of aggression going back in the backstage area, waiting to get an update, see exactly what is going on there.
You can hear the NXT Universe. Wait a minute, D'Angelo's shoulders down for a moment. A little nookie for good measure.
Real big talker is D'Angelo.
Well, speaking of that, he didn't get to talk to Lash Legend, though. Happened to the producer, to be honest.
Okay, with regards to the producer of Lash Legend, I am not going to go on record with any comments that may upset the family. I didn't see anything, I haven't heard anything, and that is all I'm prepared to say on that particular matter. I suggest you move it.
Well, D'Angelo right now getting lit up, and oh, man! D'Angelo depleting the opposition. Well, it's cleaning up right now. His opponent.
Anger him. Fight back.
Passed again. D'Angelo now, a little bit of swagger.
He's a confident individual. I'm not surprised with performances like this.
Take a look at the innovation from Tony D'Angelo. Oh! Cover! Pay the man! Wow!
Here's your winner, Tony D'Angelo!
Tony D'Angelo, firstly, congratulations on your victory here tonight. However, last Tuesday, Mark, the producer of Lashing Out with Lash Legend, went missing, and there are rumors circulating about your involvement. Do you know anything about Mark's disappearance?
Look, I don't even know why you would ask me this question, all right? You're being real nosy. You're some kind of snitch. Well, look, I swear on my grandfather Jr.'s grave, I don't know nothing about nothing, all right? Maybe this do not went on vacation or something, you know what I'm saying? Well, look, hey, sweetheart, go get yourself something nice, take care of yourself, and forget about it!